What's up, buddy? It's Michael Orr, Penguin 007 here today for another episode of Septic Ages. We are back from our trip to Kepler 22b. It's been a while. I've been just converting our copper ore into some prosperity shards. And I made a lot more seeds, as you can see. So now we have them all running. But today I was planning on working on some blood magic. I did get a tier 3 blood altar. And we have also made our Hellfire Forge. Yeah, I wanted to make the goggles. So we got the base. And night vision. How do we put these on? Huh. All right, so they're useless. Good to know. We also got our stuff for our electric rocket. And we already refined our space platinum. We just need 8 of you? Yeah. Got. I wonder how this rocket works. I have added more crafters and everything is still automated. It's so much less impressive. Yeah, well, maybe we'll take it out one day. Put a charging pad. We need to go back to Mars and Venus. All right, so that basically concludes our trips to space. So now let's get into some blood magic. Oh, yeah, I can't remember. I have to remember that. I also wanted to fight the Wither. So let's go over here to our blood altar. Try to make a tier 3 blood orb, but to no avail. Ah. Apparently, so I just throw it down. Got it. And we'll just keep you guys in there. Ah, so that's how you make our thing. So I want a divination sigil. Blank slate and redstone. Are you guys done yet? Yes, you are. Everything's relatively still the same. I didn't make any big base changes since the last episode. We need a piece of stone and redstone. Eventually, I do want to make the Well of Suffering, so we can just generate an infinite amount of blood. Now we have our divination sigil. Alright. It is a tier 3 blood altar with 1600 life points out of 10,000. I wonder how much the, capacity. If we want to make runes of capacity, because to make the better blood altar, how do we make the water sigil? Two water and some sugar. Just take it from inside. Oh yeah, we can also make our emerald jetpack as well. Can I not use you for this? Why don't you work? Maybe if I use a different soul, maybe? Hey. Shut the fuck. Just, no. No. Why the fuck do you mean by no? Hellfire. Works with you. So why won't you work? I hate fucking not knowing these things. Water. And fire. We need a minimum of 10 wells, so how do we get 10? Ah, so we need a tarmac gem. And how do we get souls again? Oh, that's nothing. Wrong one. We need you. We need some bronze. We need to make some bronze seeds. I'll get you, but Ash and Shadow Fragment. It takes one to make you. Right, let's go hunting. Monsters. Up, time to go into the hunting dimension. Also tonight, I did want to finish off the Twilight Forest 100%, and wanted to make some premium armor, but I looked it up, and we do need the creative flight modifier. Maybe we'll set up the big machines that need to be set up. You want to load game, please? Yeah, that would be pretty nice, you know? Looks like that's going to be the end of our recording, boys, because the game stopped responding. Yay! Fucking hell. Alright, I will see you guys in the next episode when we should have the souls we need. God damn this fucking mod pack. And I'll see you in the next one.